My name is Jennifer Dailey. I'm a graduate student at Johns Hopkins University. I might be a bit of a chocoholic.
And is that why we're here?
That is why we're here. The students are going to be tempering chocolate.
That's nice.
By heating and cooling the chocolate up to various temperatures,
75,
we're able to create the exact crystal structure that we want. We put it under a scanning electron microscope, and we're going to be able to image down to microns, even nanometers. And believe me, chocolate does not look like you expect it to look. We see something that looks like globules mixed in with something that looks like pure crystals, like a diamond would look. So those crystals are actually just chunks of sugar, and the globules are the cocoa butter that it's embedded in. So if I look at this, I really don't want to eat it. But we all know in real life, we probably do. Material science is literally studying stuff.
You wanna check it out?
Anything that you can feel, anything that you can use, we can make it stronger, we can make it lighter. Chocolate just seemed like something that people could relate to.
I saw that this class was focusing on chocolate, so I got really excited.
This class has been great because I get to eat a lot of chocolate. I mean, I'd love to eat more chocolate every day.
I think the takeaway from this is that science is around students in everyday life, and everyone loves chocolate.